Hi everybody, before this video starts, I just want to remind you to please hit the subscribe button. It only takes like 5 seconds, if that, and if you don't like what I have, you can unsubscribe at any time, no big deal. As a reminder, everything I do is now live streamed. Check the Discord link in the description below for details when I go live, or for $1.99 you become a member and watch any archive broadcasts, which includes early access to videos such as this one, exclusive gameplays, and behind the scenes footage such as editing. All that and more for $1.99 for a starter fee. Become a member tonight. Enjoy the video. We're back in Final Fantasy 1. Last time we just got upgraded because of Bahamut. So apparently, I actually looked up where to go a little bit here. Definitely looked up what to do. Won't lie. And it doesn't really tell you exactly what to do, but first thing before we do anything else, we're actually gonna go down back to, not here, maybe here. We're gonna get some magic spells that we didn't get earlier. Was it Provoca? Oh, and apparently, I don't know if the game even told me this, but, the soldier now gets magic spells. You can use white magic. So let's check the black magic first. Do we have anything important here to get? Not really. We'll ignore those. I was hoping for a cure, but it doesn't look like there's a cure there. Or the warrior, whatever I am. Where am I am now? A knight. What about Master Dudleyzy? He's just gonna punch shit. He's gonna keep doing what he's been doing. He just punches the shit out of things, okay? Nothing here. Wait, exit. Wow, that's important. Cool. So now we can get out of. Come on, we can get out of places quicker. That's pretty nice, actually. Back to this Elfenheim place. You only use cure. If you only can use cure one, that's not gonna be very useful. I'm not gonna lie to you. I can use cure. That's better than nothing. That looks good to me. All right, so what we gotta do is leave Elfheim eventually. Let's go ahead and save it real quick, just in case something happens. So what we have to do is up here somewhere, way up here. Where are we at? Is it to the right? I think it's over here. We need to land in this area. Ooh, I mean we need to get there eventually, but that's not where we want to be. Find a spot to land right here. So here somewhere there is a town in the desert, I think. All right, whatever. We're gonna run back then. Maybe it is the other one. I didn't think it was this one, but maybe it is. The game doesn't do a very good job of telling you where to go. I didn't think this was it. Maybe it is though. No, we can't go in there. Well, I thought I knew where to go, but I guess I didn't. Maybe it's the town on my right over here. If it's you is where I need to go. Where can I park my boat? Where can I park my ship? I'm so far away. Jesus Christ, we have to face more of these guys. Loot pa gamindo? Loot pa gamindo? Don't think this is where I'm supposed to go. I think I came here too early. There's magic shops here though. Ooh, full life and flare? Fucking flare, dude. Aha, there it is. Okay. So that's where we need to go. Where can we land right here? Nope. Can we land right here? No. Land right here? We can land right here. Yes, okay, then we gotta run all the way up there. Hellhound dead. We're in Onrak now. Go ahead and buy stuff. I don't know if we really need anything, actually, but, you know, I have the option to. Here's a dancer. Look at my legs. Aren't they wonderful? I love having legs. Look, look. Did you see that move I just did? What the fuck? That's a church. We don't need that area. The Underhill fellow from the caravan said something awful for sale. Okay. You ever hear of something called Oxyhail? They say that the shrine sank into the sea 200 years ago. Now there are mermaids living there, or so the story goes. We have a lot of tombstones. Maybe this would be another reference here. You see a gravestone. 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 They say this used to be a beautiful village about 200 years ago. Okay. You see a gravestone. All right. Cope's been spreading some nonsense about how he saw some shiny thing falling out of the sky. Out of me way, you son of- I haven't been able to catch me a single fish. How am I supposed to keep food in my belly? In my belly. Fucking death? Go ahead and do that. I don't think we need that since we have the death ring. We don't need that. Razor's caster's attack and accuracy. My acting is phenomenal. Thank you, my dude. I don't think. Let's go ahead and grab blind. Yeah, let's go ahead and grab blind. Maybe we'll be able to blind that earthquake chick later. Are those legs really yours? What's up with the legs? I don't understand the legs comments. As far as we sent the caravan right now, they're over in the desert to the west. They usually pitch camp at a forest near the forest in the desert. I hope he comes home soon. Okay, so it's a desert to the west I have to go. Okay. I wanted to see if the mermaids living on the sea floor, so I made the submarine out of a barrel. But when I went underwater, I started running out of air and I couldn't breathe. It's totally useless, even worse, it's dangerous. You better keep away. Okay, I see. Hi, my name's Cope. You want to hear about the shiny object I saw? I think it came down somewhere near the waterfall to the north. No one believes me, but I think it was some kind of mechanical creature. There's a dragon here, just chilling out. Amazing, humans have been honored by the Dragon King. Okay, so to the west it said. So it's over here somewhere, huh? Oh, we found it. Yes. Okay, so we have to buy that bottle. Now this part kind of sucks, not gonna lie to you. Remember how I was yelling and complaining about backtracking all the time? Well, we're about to get a lot of backtracking. We have to go up here to Gaia. And then this weird shit happens. So that fairy was apparently in there. And the fairy went up to the top right. Now we have to run all the way up to the top right of the map. Not there. Yeah, here we go. So we have to follow this all the way around. Ta-da! You're the one to rescue me from that bottle. I'm sorry about running away, but I was just so scared. I'll give you some oxyhale from the bottom of the spring to make up for it, okay? There was a wrestler named Stardust once. Elias says Stardust does not sound like an age-appropriate move. Don't know where that came from. That's okay. He's a little random. You obtain oxyhale. Hallelujah. Air will flow out of that water for as long as you have it. So now we can breathe underwater. How convenient, right? Go ahead and go back to this real quick. I want to... Where's the inn here? I'll get this too, might as well. I'm looking around what we can get here. Go over here real quick. So the cat claws can actually be equipped by Black Mage. So let's go ahead and do that. We're the black whatever wizard, whatever he is now. Got both of those ruby armlets. We are now almost completely out of money, but that's okay. While everything is expensive, we now have pretty much the best things we can get. So now we go back to that place, not the caravan place, but the place next to the caravan, which is on the west side, way over here, because that makes fucking sense. Don't you like to travel around? Then we're gonna refine that submarine chick, wherever she is. There we go. You have oxyhale. You're the ones we've been waiting for. Please save the mermaids. You want to get in the barrel? Yes. So we're going to get in the barrel, this little homemade submarine. We are now underwater. 9,900 gil in the chest. A sea troll and a sea scorpion. Interesting. 2 hit by Mackie J, 562 damage by Dudleezy, 6 hit by me, 327 damage to the sea troll. It is dead. These enemies as well. This is pretty much just boss gauntlet right now because we're pretty much just one hit and everything. Oh shit. Okay, thought maybe this is where I'm supposed to go. Water elements! Or they're just tornadoes. Wait, go back in there. There's a door here. 110 gil, yay. 450 gil. So I don't really know where to go. Here's some stairs. Oh my god. What is that? That is hideous. We killed it, but what the hell is that thing? That was hideous. I like the music here, but it's time. I don't know where to go, and it's starting to kill me here. A lot of gil obtained. Water elemental. Dead water elemental. 7,690 gil obtained. Beautiful. Oh my goodness. That's a lot of enemies. Beautiful. Oh, a lot of chests, a lot of chests, a lot of chests. Yeah, I knew it was gonna be right here. Oh, okay, hang on. Cockatrice Pyrolisk. Actually, did a pretty good job of getting rid of him right away. So I was a little scared of stone, but I guess it doesn't make a difference. I'm gonna kill him that fast. Giant's gloves. Don't know if that's worth anything. Doesn't look like it. All right, it's just something to sell. So we're already a lot of money. Okay, and then their chests. Sea Troll, Sea Snake, both dead. Ah. Gotta kill everybody here. We're getting a little low on health with Dud, but that's okay. We got a light axe from that. Go ahead and use the antidote on me. And go ahead and heal up everybody. Beautiful. Looks like we made some progress though. Maybe? This is a very annoying dungeon, if I do say so myself. There we go. There's a pathway I haven't been. Yes, okay, we found it. Okay, so we finally found the path to where we need to go. Go ahead and heal up everybody real quick. Hmph, you humans do impress. I would not have thought to see you here. All right, beautiful. It's an octopus! Do you really think you can defeat the fiend of water here in my own domain? Fools! These dark depths shall be your tomb. All right, hopefully you have a good looking design. Eh, it could be better. All right, let's temper up Dud here. 10 hit by Dud, leaves 140 damage. Ooh, he did a lot of damage though. Temper him up. Attack, attack. Go ahead and heal Lara here, just in case we get hit again. Haste up, Dud. 6 hit done by me. 111 damage, so I still don't take much damage. 669 damage, and now we hasted him, which means he's gonna be a little faster, which means he's gonna do more hits. We're not gonna quite shock him yet. We're gonna keep up what we're doing here because Dud just does so much damage. We're gonna do Hilaga. So now we're gonna temper up me. 6 hit done by me, 102 damage. Temper up. Twenty hit. Beautiful. Attack, attack, attack. Now we're going to go ahead and haste up me. And Mikey is down. But we killed him. Mikey just did not get any XP for it. That sucks for Mikey. 1,415 experience obtained. I gained a level. We probably would have all gained a level, but Mikey died. So rest in peace, Mikey, there. Easy. And that is the water crystal completed. Yeah, so another cavern is open. We've actually been there once. That was the whirlpool one, right? Okay, let's go on through. All right, so then we gotta get back to our, okay. Back to our airship, eventually. I think we have to go to this place now, right? Because this is the only place I can think of to go. Excellent. Talk to people now. No, we cannot. Okay, I missed what we have to do. So we have to, oh my God. So I missed what we have to do. I missed what we have to do. So we actually have to go and talk and get interrupted every time we go to fucking talk. That's what we have to do. Okay, so we missed what we have to do. So we actually have to go to the other place, which is over here. Right here. We actually have to go down this waterfall or this river, it looks like. So we actually park our things right there. Let's go ahead and let's use a tent. Let's use a cottage, actually. Where's the cottage at? Just one of our cottages here. Fast forward here. Save. I've never seen this waterfall earlier, so we actually have to go to this waterfall cavern. And probably get lost inside it. Seriously, Bat? Seriously, Bat? There's a door. Finally. A wizard staff. Another fight against a nightmare. Ribbon! 13,450 gil? 6,400 gil? 5,000 gil? Defender. I don't know what Defender is. Oh, I guess Defender is a new sword for me. Apparently it's better. I have been waiting. Take this cube. Time mat. Flying fortress, please. Give him the warp cube. Buzz, buzz, whir. Hang on, what am I doing? There's a reason we got that spell. Teleport out of there. Excellent. We have to go to Melmond's. Oh my God. We have to go to Melmond. All right, Melmond, which was down to the middle here. Yes, right down there. I know that teleportation was very useful. Higher. Remember this place? We need to go to the graveyard? This is what it sounds like I need to go to. There's a guy in there I have to talk to. I'm not really sure who the guy I'm supposed to talk to is at. Unless it's this guy. Oh, you know what? I bet it's this guy. Nope. Okay. This guy? Yes, okay. What? You never heard of me? Inconceivable. So we have to get a fucking Rosetta Stone. I don't know where to get that. Now I'm gonna look up where to get the fucking Rosetta Stone at. Jesus Christ. It's found in the sunken shrine. The stone was originally lost to the shrine beneath the waves after it was attacked by the fiend of water. So it's in the sunken shrine, so we have to go back underwater to get it. God damn it. Why would it make a fucking key item in a fucking chest in the fucking... Oh my God. Game design 101. Oh my God. That is terrible. Yep, we have to get back in the boat. Okay. Mage's staff. Not better than those things, but okay. We're finding new items at least. I cannot imagine playing this game at regular speed. I'm gonna be real with you, Chief. Cannot imagine how bad it would be. Iron items for sale, that's all we've been pretty much finding so far, yeah. Diamond armor, hey, that might be pretty good. It is! Better armor! For the character that didn't really need better armor. 1,235 gil. 9,000 gil. Diamond armlet. Okay, we'll take the diamond armlet at least. Whew. Hello. If the light of sea is lost, we will turn to sea forever form. Yeah, we already did that, so my prayers have been answered. Yeah, we've already done all that. Yeah, I don't know why there's fucking mermaids now. One of our friends went to see the world above and hasn't returned. I wonder what she's doing now. Hope she's alright. The one in the one cave. You can breathe underwater? How? How? Can mermaids breathe underwater? 2750. Do they have gills? They're kind of half human. Thank you so much for the beauty of this, the stretch and see new ones will surely return. Are those the crystals that let us speak of? Just who are you? 4,150 gil, and now you're blocking the fucking doorway. Thank you. 1,000 gil. Well, the fiend of the water lives. Well, we already killed the fiend of the water of him, so the water fiend, we already killed him. Well, forgive me for not being too worried about him. Diamond shield, which is again helpful for this, not very helpful in the long run, I think, because we're looking for a specific thing. Antidote. The Mirage Tower. Yeah, so that's the next spot we have to go to, is the Mirage Tower. That's where the last guy in the game is at. The base game, I should say. 10 gil obtained. Because this isn't the base game. This is the PSP remake version of it. And I'm hoping to find this quickly because I want to be done streaming for tonight. Because it's getting kind of late. There's no enemies on this floor, I guess. Here we go. Diamond gloves! Diamond helmet. Rosetta Stone. There it is. You might as well just raid the everywhere else in this place, because it's not like that's gonna harm anything. So then we got the Rosetta Stone. Let's just teleport out of here, I guess. If we can. This might be a little bit of a different area, but maybe we can. We sure can. All right.
Thank you for watching. Like the video if you haven't already. Subscribe for more content. Comment down below and check the description for links such as the Discord.